It starts with a boneless pork shoulder. Open it up and season the inside with coarse sea salt and freshly ground black pepper. Then spread the inside with Dusseldorf mustard. Now arrange three slices of Munster cheese along the inside of the pork roast. Carpet the roast with smoked ham. And sliced pickles. Finally, add three more slices of Munster cheese. Now, roll the pork shoulder back into a compact cylinder. Tie the top of the roast with a piece of butcher string, then tie a slip knot. You loop over your finger, bring it under, tuck the end of the string through, pull tight, and tie it off. Great. Now take another piece of string, pull it under the bottom of the roast, and once again, that slip knot, it's looped through once, bring it over, loop it over your finger, pull underneath, tuck through, pull tight, and tie off the second knot. All right, ready for number three. We'll come under, pull it through, pull tight, and lock that knot. Take a fourth string, we pull tight, pull the string through, tighten up that knot, snip off the end. Finally, take a last piece of string, loop it under the roast, bring it over and tie from end to end. Pull it tight and trim off the excess string. Then take sprigs of rosemary and pull them under the strings, alternating with whole bay leaves. Turn the roast over and add the same flavorings on the other side. Insert the wireless probe of your thermometer into the end of the Spiessbraten. And there is your Spiessbraten ready for roasting. So, Spieß in German is a spit, like a rotisserie spit. Braten means roast, hence the name Spiessbraten. Now, insert your rotisserie skewer through one end of the roast and out the other, snugging the roast onto the prongs, then come in and do the other side. And it would be nice for me to get this in a little bit more. There we go. One, two, beautiful. Now tighten the prong screws, and then I like to use a fork just to snug up those prongs. To spit roast the Spiessbraten, I'm using a Kalamazoo Gaucho grill. I set it up for indirect grilling. That means that the logs are pushed to one side and the other with no fuel in the center. You never want to spit roast with a fire under your roast, otherwise the dripping fat might catch fire. Put the spit on the rotisserie. Once the socket is set, switch on the rotisserie. Cooking time, 2 to 2.5 hours, and that's all there is to it. Meanwhile, I'll show you how to make a cucumber and jicama salad to go with the pork. In Germany, Spiessbraten is served with an icicle radish salad. I'm going for a more Texas accent with cucumber and jicama. Jicama is a root vegetable associated with Mexico and the American Southwest. People liken the flavor to a cross between an apple and a potato. For me, it's mostly about the crunch. Now add 2 finely chopped scallions, a generous pinch of salt, freshly ground black pepper, sour cream for a creamy tartness, white wine vinegar for acidity, and chopped fresh dill for brightness. Toss the salad to mix thoroughly. I'll take a taste. Nice bright dill flavor. Let's check the Spiessbraten. So you can see the roast is browning nicely. The fire looks good. It's just really a matter of patience. We've got another hour, hour and a half to go. It's been 2.5 hours, and our Spiessbraten certainly looks done. On my wireless thermometer, 190 degrees. Bingo, that's where we want to be. So I'll turn off the rotisserie motor, put on gloves, pull forward, back. So here's your Spiessbraten. Looks pretty cool, huh? What we'll do is loosen the prongs. One. And don't forget to remove your wireless thermometer. And then while the pork is resting, you can cut the trussing strings. Listen to that skin, how crackling crisp that is. And untruss your pork. Transfer the Spiessbraten to a cutting board and make one cut. Once you get through that crisp skin, the knife glides through the meat as though through butter. Ah, look at that. So there's your Spiessbraten and a spoonful of your cucumber jicama salad. How's that for grilling from across the pond? Let's take a taste. That pork skin as crisp as a potato chip. You get the mustard, you get the smoky ham, the oozy cheese, nice smoke flavor from the wood. Now let me try the jicama salad. Cool, crisp, and fragrant with dill, the perfect counterpoint to the rich pork. So there you have it, Pearl District Spiessbraten with cucumber jicama salad from Germany to Texas via Planet Barbecue.